Ork rocket launchers on the high ground.
Injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
These structures down.
There, Drogon sent a meat at that monument. Of a mass grave.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You and
exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calkis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain,
not far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you.
I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the Orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The Ork chieftain wanted the power source. When his Orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord.
But
it's all Ork-held territory.
those who need it.
Warming your way, leaving our path open.
An instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration buildings.
I'm an Master Plus was just past this hab complex. It is swarming with beasts.
Not for long.
Site of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Yeah.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Come in, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Job is worth doing, it's worth dying.